Jeff Aspawire image. Alex Wong, Getty. Emily Davies, June 14, 2018, 2:36 p.m. Chrissy Teigen and John Legend want to make Trump's birthday great again with a $288K gift to the ACLU. As President Trump celebrates his 72nd birthday on Thursday, Teigen and Legend are using the occasion to draw attention to the immigrant families seeking asylum and refuge in America being ripped apart due to the inhumane policies of the Trump administration. She wrote that each member of her family has donated $72K to the ACLU as birthday gift to the president, the model mom tweeted. In the tweet, she urges her followers to donate $7.20, $72, or whatever you would like to the ACLU in honor of this blessed day. Happy birthday! At realdonaldtrump.twitter.com/bwegracdpx Christine Teigen at Chrissy Teigen June 14, 2018 Teigen and Legend are far from the only ones who have taken a special interest in President Trump's big day. The Daily Show built a presidential Twitter library in Los Angeles, which is open to the public from Friday, June 15 to Sunday, June 17, the big birthday weekend. Happy birthday at Real Donald Trump. We built you the presidential library we know you want. All tweets, no books. This weekend in LA, The Daily Show presents the Donald J. Trump Presidential Twitter Library, https://www.ldailyshowlibrary.twitter.com/aj20iq03ac The Daily Show at The Daily Show, June 14, 2018 Like its pop-ups in New York, Chicago, and San Francisco, the LA Library showcases the finest works from Trump's Twitter collection, his preferred vessel for communicating with the public, according to The Daily Show website. CNN producer Jason Morell also noted on Twitter that Trump received another birthday present that probably wasn't on his wish list. Not the birthday gift Trump wanted today. North Korean state media just debuted new behind-the-scene footage of the Trump Kim summit, showing Trump saluting a North Korean general. Twitter.com/XOU5DCZKMHJasonK North Korea state media just debuted new behind-the-scene footage of the Trump Kim summit, showing Trump saluting a North Korean general. You may like Morell at CNN Jason, June 14, 2018. Not the birthday gift Trump wanted today, he wrote.